speaking of things that happened a long time, are you okay? She's like fanning herself and she just made this face like, oh my god, I just poured beer into what's happening.
I feel like I'm playing too loud and she's like covering her ears. Well, me too. I just feel bad up here.
Chris, she has sensitive ears. Turn your fucking drum kit down. But the face, I was like, oh shit, she might need medical attention. Well, oh, the beer she was drinking went up her nose, everyone. What's your name?
Oh man, no, that is so painful.
Okay, we're gonna play a song for you. This has been a whole bunch of information about this girl in the front you can't even see. This song, speaking of old things, thousands of years ago, there was a giant squid that fought a giant shark named the Megalodon so that we could all be free. Ladies and gentlemen, let's sing in praise of him. Here's how you do it. When I sing Squiddy, Squiddy, Squiddy rock and roll, you put your fingers up as such. You give Squiddy fingers. It makes a neat visual effect. Everyone will be happy. You'll feel like you're part of something, and you are a part of something. This song is Love My Little Squiddy.
Once I was known for slinging bean pies, I needed a way to offset my Muslim ties. And the body of Christ was making me feel like a cannibal.
A cannibal!
The wittiest weapons, oftentimes delectable.
Of the apocalypse.